Developing tonight, a road in Lisbon is still shut down as police respond to an incident there. Main Street from Wing to Gould Streets was closed to traffic around 5 p.m. The Lisbon Fire Department said law enforcement are handling a situation and are asking the public to avoid the area. We're told state police are also on scene. We will continue to keep you updated on air and online as soon as we learn more.